Morning, good evening, good afternoon. Today I'm going to show you how to tweak and protect your Windows 7 in very easy steps. Step number one, you go to computer or my computer, you right click on it, go to properties, and then on the top left corner there's something called remote settings. You click that left click mouse button and you go to remote. You disable the box, uncheck the box, press apply. Step number two, go to advanced. Performance, user profile, startup and recovery. Performance, you press settings. Now you've got four options. Let Windows choose what's best for my computer. No, adjust for best appearance. Who cares about appearance if your computer is slow? Adjust for best performance. You click that, you click apply in the bottom right. Now Windows adjusting. Okay. Step number two, right click on your desktop, go to personalize again, and change the visual and sound on your computer. Go all the way down, pick Windows 7 Basic. Now it's changing. What this will do is give you a lot more boost in graphic and performance. Unless graphics and something that looks good suits you, then keep it the way it is. Okay, step number three, go to your control panel. Double click on it. Go all the way down to Window Defender, right here. Okay, go to Tools on top. Go to Options. Now, the default should be on automatic scan my computer. Uncheck that and save, because this will be running at all times in the background and it will slow down your PC dramatically. So now it would only run manually when you choose to. Step number four, download a program called CC Cleaner. It's one of the best out there and it's also free. It's the main site. Download I already have. Latest version should be here. Okay. Okay, make sure you remove automatic check for update. Add the shortcut, leave it checked, leave the add start menu the way it is. Add run clean options, strike recycle bin, leave that. Add open clip, leave that. So four checked, one unchecked. Next, uncheck make Google Chrome my default browser. Uncheck include Google Chrome along with cleaner. We don't want that unless you do. And you go next. I'll show you how good this program is. Click run on it. Step number five, this is a CC cleaner, so it's good here. You can start cleaning already. It will ask you if you want to make a backup of all the junk, so always choose no. I'd already cleaned my system. Make sure you close all your browsers, including Firefox, before you go ahead and clean it. Otherwise, it will keep it untouched. There's also a tab here called the registry. This will clean your registry. You click scan for issues. Whoa, look at the amount of junk I have. This will clean it all in no time. All right, already done. So I just click bottom right corner and it says fix selected issues, fix all issues, done. That's it. Your computer should be running very fast. You can restart and use it a lot faster than you already started. Thank you so much for watching. See me on my next video and tips.